is back earlier than expected, battling with Finn Balor.
Since the opening bell, Balor has targeted Cody's injury with incredible precision. But Cody continuing to soldier on, back and forth, these two warriors throwing down.
The first meeting ever between the two.
An uber confident Balor. Cody wants the Cody cutter! Nailed it!
Cody Rhodes now! Is this his time? Kick out by Finn Balor. Watching on, look at Rhea Ripley and the Judgment Day. Rhea Ripley earlier making her choice. She wants Charlotte Flair. If Charlotte is still SmackDown Women's Champion at WrestleMania.
Cody wants to end it. We're going to take a trip to the crossroads. Balor reverses. Cody with a counter.
Balor rocked. Sling Blade! Cody straight back up on his feet.
Target acquired. Super kick by Rhodes.
Cody, cover! Kick out by Finn Balor.
Certainly not comforting for Rhea Ripley or the rest of the Judgment Day. Balor looking for a running drop kick. Cody saw it coming.
What a warrior this man is. The American Nightmare. On his return to Monday Night Raw here in the main event.
Time to go to school. Wait a minute, inside cradle.
Wants to turn it around.
Double leg by Cody. Looking for the figure four yet again. Kick to the outside. Be careful, Cody. The Judgment Day like a pack of hyenas. Circling a wounded American Nightmare.
Where the hell's Priest gone? Is that... It's Edge!
It is Edge.
Edge is back! The rated R superstar!
Through the crowd! Edge taking out Dominic Mysterio!
Edge looking to make Dominic answer for all of his past sins.
The WWE Hall of Famer teaching Dom a lesson or two.
Oh, look out, Spear! And Rhea, what the hell? Rhea Ripley is attacking Edge.
Oh, here comes Beth Phoenix. Spear on Ripley.
The Glamazon with another emphatic spear. Coming to the defense of her husband.
Like she did 2 days ago at the Royal Rumble.
Keep your eyes in the ring. Cody stalking Balor. Double thumb.
All over the peck of Cody Rhodes.
And Finn looking to seal the deal.
Drop kicks Cody into the corner.
And a space age heartthrob making the climb to the high rent district.
Oh, hang on.
Uh-oh.
Balor.
Edge hasn't forgotten the betrayal of Balor. Finn.
Crossroads!
And another. Will the third time be the charm?
Cody Rhodes is feeling it. He's back to Raw. And he's back to winning ways.
Here is your winner. The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
There may be more than one royal family in this business, but tonight I don't know that Cody would get by if it weren't for a little help from his friends.
Edge showing up on the scene. A spear to Dominic Mysterio, but Rhea Ripley would then jump on the Rated R Superstar.
Ripley would soon be neutralized yet again by a Glamazon by the name of Beth Phoenix.
The distraction from Edge. Finn Balor would then miss out on the coup de grace, and Cody Rhodes would take it home.
Not one, not two, but three trips to the crossroads.
What a return for Cody Rhodes, Royal Rumble match winner.